Alrighty then, test of the audio. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, guess what? It's time for more Grand Theft Auto shenanigans. Okay. Before we start, I want to make a couple things clear. As of today, it is May 11th. It is the day before Mother's Day. And it is really fucking hot outside. For every stream, you guys have always heard my fucking fan. Well, guess what? You're gonna be hearing some fucking cars because my window is open. It is legitimately that fucking hot out. And nobody is here at the moment. So, it's just mostly me. Chat's still running open. Yep, still running open. Although, I should probably move chat just a bit. Only problem is that it's really fucking tiny. I don't know, eventually you'll figure out, you know, the proper length and depth to give these things. Okay, so before we start, I want to make one thing clear, ladies and gentlemen. I've known about both The Lost and Damned and The Ballad of Gay Tony for a very long while. But, unfortunately, I've only really ever given, like, a proper playthrough. Like, I didn't even finish The Ballad of Gay Tony. I have never touched The Lost and Damned. So, this is going to be my first real ever endeavor into it. So, without further ado, let us begin. Apparently somebody doesn't like the biker music. Hmm. really does set a good mood. Also, hello, Macho. Oh, they, I think that's Macha. Macha! God damn it. The font is so tiny. What is this? A font for ants? Nothing much. Nobody's here apart from me at the moment, so... Nice cloth mechanics.
Sweet home.
Alrighty, first things first. Speed run! And that was the Lost and Damned DLC, everybody. Thanks for showing up. Okay, unfortunately, I know how this DLC ends. Did I read The Lust or The Lost? Hold up. I gotta check the fucking title. It should be The Lost and Damned. Oh, they changed the physics of how bikes feel. Holy shit, this feels good. Sounds fun to drive a motorcycle if they weren't so expensive. Admittedly, part of me wants to save up to buy my own, but at the same time, one of my bosses rides one. Pretty decent. Or if the roads, weren't so dangerous. I mean, yeah. The business that puts food on all of our tables. The business that we are all in while you're out pretending to be safe. Get my bike! What am I, you fucking dog? You told me, you don't tell me shit, you little fuck! Or the roads didn't have so many holes in it, too. Fair point. I once accidentally gave myself a concussion because of a pothole. For context, this is back when I was going up to my college for GED schools, and I had a camera. And I wanted to film myself holding the camera while also holding onto the bike and then basically just going as fast as I could down my road. So I did, and I hit a fucking pothole. Hit the back of my head so hard I thought I was out for hours. I was only on the ground for like a couple seconds. Hope there's no permanent damage, love. To my knowledge, no. Every time I've shaved my head and checked the area that was impacted, it seems perfectly fine. That's good to know. Good to hear that you're well. Thank you. It happened like several years ago at this point. I want to say 2017, possibly 2018. So it's been quite a while. Damn. Okay. I was just suddenly tempted to fucking go to the swing set.
Watch it. Losing your edge, man.
Now I'm trying to put the fear of God into you.
Changed up. Hard to say if that chopper's even around anymore. Sorry, boys.
You will be, my friend. You will be.
Hey! Good to see you, Bill. Man, I thought you was dead.
Jim, start up the bike.
Whoa! Hold on. No! Wait! Please! Please! No! 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 No!
Where is my bike?
Speak, you ugly fuck!
Okay, listen. The Angels of Death took it to their place in Northwood.
What the fucking Angels of Death?
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, I haven't said anything.
You know, you could do with a stretch in the joint. Might harden you up.
Whatever.
What about an eye for an eye and all that shit? You should have been the one making that guy pay for holding out.
Enough with that shit. We got more things to worry about than respect and stupid
shit.
Kids.
I'm gonna have to hiccup for a bit.
You gotta keep business afloat or we're fucked.
You just don't get it, do you? This is what it's about. This. Not that money shit. We're in it to stick it to all those yuppies and hippies and motherfucking dead. That's all I need. Maybe an occasional.
Thank you.
Couldn't be mad if I didn't need that now, would I? How's Ashley,
yep,
by the way? She's single.
I muted myself for a bit so I could down a couple of chips because I'm feeling a bit hungry. But, well,
I don't exist without my brother.
I ate too fast.
If you don't get that, then you don't get nothing, John boy. It's that state of affairs.
Yeah, well, it's a tough luck of showing them.
John, my boy. Oh, God damn it.
Come on, man. Watch it. Losing your edge, man.
Oh. Where in the hell are you going? To my destination, just not the most direct path. Hello there.
You're fucking dead, man.
Follow me back to the house, boys.
Welcome home, Bill. We're right behind you.
Just a normal day on us, and on us, when you can hear the beautiful sounds of gang killing each other. Well, about that.
What's Ashley gonna do now that Billy's back?
Fuck me, Terry. That's her call. It's a free country.
I don't know where you've been living, pal. Us brothers are the only free people I see.
Did I hear a fuck me? Put a flower on your mouth. No. We curse freely.
Okay, Bill. You got your bike. Take what you gotta take, drink what you gotta drink, fuck what you gotta fuck. I don't care. Kill who you gotta kill. Get it out of your system. But what you do, give me a call and we'll get back to business.
Not my PO, brother. Remember who the head of this chapter is?
I do, man. Trust me.
Tell me, you still have Ashley's phone number? Why don't you give her a call for me? Tell her I'm inside getting all sorts of fucked up. That I would really like some, meaning all of us, love some old.
This is the Lost Clubhouse. can arm wrestle with your brothers. Try your luck in high-low card game. In a high-low card game? Hey, respect to your fallen comrades. Sleeping in the bed will save your game and advance the turn by about 6 hours. Watch the latest TV shows on TV. Best phrase of the game, we'd love some holes. Use the clubhouse on laptop. Johnny Sexer is the one of a kind in Liberty City. Johnny will need a bike to ride convoy with at the other lost bikers. You can save any vehicle by parking outside your safe house. If you lose your ride, hey, phone call to Clay will give you an alternative bike. Terry will deliver guns to your location. Down the job loop, replaced by a new member of the Lost. You can now phone Jim to get a fully loaded weapon and in the clubhouse, arm wrestling room. Clay to bring you a bike or Terry to bring you pen for cheap weapons and ammo. I forgot this was from the Xbox 360. Still have mine. Let's see if the web has anything new. Man, I fucked things up. No, I did. But you weren't a saint. You weren't who you are. And you do bad shit hanging out with me. Maybe do bad shit. Even though it's all your fault. And I did bad shit because you're in my world. I thought you would kill me and you didn't. So makes you a better person. And then some. I'm glad we are friends now. It's me. Happy to know you're on my side, even though people fucked up things. I'm off the drugs, Johnny. Boy, am I off them. And I don't want to get high no more. Sorting myself out, even exercising, running yesterday. I was nearly a model one time. I'm going to college or something. Get back, I miss you. Graphics are kind of good. Is that a remaster or something like that? Nah. I'm playing this on the Xbox One, so maybe there's a slight boost in it. Because I know the Xbox One does have slight boosts to 360 games. I know Red Dead Redemption 1 has a boost that I believe allows you to play it in 4K if you were playing this on like an Xbox One X / Xbox S. I wonder. I think these are like the same characters. Well, there goes $100. Let's head back out there and do some more missions. Why his phone? My mother had exact same one. Sounded like Queen. The music has copyright? More than likely. That's why I usually play it with the radio off. Kermit the Frog?
It's a strange kind of truce that makes you think that it's okay to gate crash my party? Dead meat, motherfucker. I'm sorry. You enjoy your little bottle. I take it the good times. No problem. Oh,
screw you, you dead meat prick. Yeah, come to my party and gate crash!
Holy shit, he just killed him! Yeah, Billy's a bit of a psychopath. I mean, he killed him like he was just a regular NPC. That was funny. Hello there, my fine fellow. I'm only just picking up weapons. Yes, indeed, music. There's a lot more bikers out in this DLC. Damn it. I wanted to maintain enough speed to get a jump out of that. Greetings. It's almost as bad as emote carbon. You can play online with your friends via the multiplayer option. This also allows you to play with other Xbox Live users. Part of me wishes I had an Xbox 360 like during the height and period of this. Nah, I didn't get my... When the fuck did I get my Xbox 360? I want to say it was like right around 2011, 2012. No, it was closer to like 2012. If I remember correctly. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, like, holy shit, they tweet the... I said it before, but they tweak the controls of the bikes, and it feels so good. Like, it feels more responsive and less loose. Also, by the way, a little bit of a fun fact, the start of this game's DLC takes place right around when Nico starts fucking around with Faustin. And you might ask yourself, why do I bring that up? Well, fun fact, in that intro, we're riding through Alderney, this section over here, the New Jersey of Liberty City, or I should say Liberty State, and here's a little fun fact for you. It's impossible for Nico to get here this early.
Hey,
Baba Bunculo. Hello. You missed it. You beat the game.
Howdy, bitch.
Yeah. Allow me to repeat. We beat the game.
No, you didn't.
Yes. I did what I promised. I shot and killed Billy. Mission 1.
What happens when you do that?
Mission fail.
Does the game just put... Wait. I know mission fail, but does it, like, boot you out and start the game over again?
No, it just... when you start controlling... Because, like, after that cutscene... that's a checkpoint, so as soon as you die, it just starts the mission over. Like, you don't have to sit through the cutscene. It has been hot as a motherfucker over here.
Just so you know, I can't hear anything.
From me or the game?
The game.
Business is business. Angels, they're the angels. So do it for the members. Okay, it's been a little while since we've been.
Who knows?
Keep the shiny side up and stick behind
nope.
Me, brother. Still can't hear anything?
Let me
check your
let
audio.
Me exit the stream. It's not deafened. Stream volume, all the way up. Still can't hear anything.
Also, good night for your friend.
Thank you, stranger.
Hear it any better now?
Try shooting.
Good to be right, just you and me, Jim.
Nope.
Bear with us for a second. Good hen, bear with us for a second. Come on. Lava Fong Kulo, come on.
I had a question. Is it a bad opinion that I think that the double barrel is the best weapon vehicle or vehicle weapon?
No.
Both on, I should say, weapon that's both on and off a vehicle. Oh my goodness gracious!
What?
If you saw the stream right now,
can you hear the movement?
Try going out of here. Like, unpause it. Shoot. Still nothing.
Okay. Positive that... Check the volume of the fucking stream on your end.
It's at maximum right now, dude.
Fuck it, then. Also, what's the name of the city where this game happens? Liberty City. It's a mock-up of New York. I'm trying to think of how to fucking fix the audio issue, because I have no fucking idea how it's going to be on your end.
Let me try exiting the call.
Wait, they just left the bikes, and they're complaining about getting stolen.
Where'd you get the van, Jim? You ain't turned into some kind of trailer queen, have you? Very funny, asshole.
Nope.
The ship belongs to my contact.
Work.
If I wanted to take a bike of mine somewhere, I'd drive it myself. Yeah? Having an old lady and kid hasn't made you scared of getting dirty. I was riding bike before your mama rode your daddy, Jonathan. Jackie and the baby, yeah, it's nice and all. And shit, I mean, I love them and stuff. But I'm still a brother. Lost MC, man. Forever.
So, if Billy asked you to do something that meant you wouldn't be able to look after them sometime, or maybe not ever.
Yeah, Johnny, I take your point. I'd have to think long and hard on it, okay? I think long and hard about what I'm gonna order at Burger Shot as well. I guess I'm the thinking type of maniac.
Okay, so I'm gonna ask everybody to bear with me for a second. I'm going to fucking reset my PC to see if I can get this issue, so Matcha, hold on, I will be right back. Wolf, hold on, I will be right back.
We'll be right back after these messages. Good folks.